Sunny. Spokane has issued a gust storm warning for northeastern Adams County in eastern Washington, north-central Whitman County in eastern Washington, southeastern Lincoln County in eastern Washington, until 5:00 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time. At 3:30 p.m. Pacific Daylight Time, a gust channel was 7 miles northeast of Ripsville, Oregon, 37 miles southwest of Cheney, moving east at 70 miles per hour. Hazard, near zero visibility with strong wind in excess of 40 miles per hour. Source, Doppler radar. Impact, dangerous life-threatening travel. This includes the following highways: Interstate 90 in Washington between mile markers 212 and 247. Due south. Highway 395 in Washington between mile markers 95 and 96. Locations impacted include Ritzville, Sprague, Lamont, Marcellus, Tokyo, Revere, and Packard. Gust storms lead to dangerous driving conditions with visibility reduced to near zero. If driving, avoid gust storms if possible. If caught in one, pull off the road, turn off your lights, and keep your foot off the brake.